beginning of the end. A dormant herald of the collapse stirs in its lunar tomb. Where once we banished the nightmares, a new terror rouses them from their slumber. Callus. The Emperor of the Cabal, betrayed by his own daughter and cast into exile. Now obsessed with a voice calling to him from within the darkness. But we will not cower in fear of nightmares. We will do as Guardians have always done. We will rise to meet the enemy and confront our darkest fears with open eyes.
Vanguard Reconnaissance Op Midas is go. Guardian, the exiled Emperor Callus has anchored his ship off the moon. Keitel's fleet is holding a perimeter. Eris Moore, our subject expert and lunar field agent, will oversee your mission.
Shortly after the Leviathan's arrival, it emitted a disruptive frequency.
We assumed the broadcast was comms interference.
But then the pyramid responded. I believe a connection has been made. Your task is to confirm that notion and assess the danger.
The House of Callus falls to rot. And his loyalists have abandoned their posts. Ikora has spoken of these fungal growths before, in reference to the derelict Cabal cruiser, Glycon Volatus. This does not bode well. Generated by the lunar pyramid, dredged trauma like scorch marks lifted from a ruin. Infested? More phantoms congregating around something. On the moon, phantoms and nightmares alike were attracted to remnants of light, refracting them into weaponized projections of fear and doubt. Vines fused to spine and skull, stimulating brain activity. An experiential perpetuity, endlessly feeding the egregore.
Eris. Zavala.
Don't let her go.
Lightbearer, I have seen your kind before. You seek oblivion.
This could be a trap.
It's not. Pursue this lead.
All the same, proceed with caution.
She's gone.
Nightmares exploit a target's vulnerabilities. They do not make contact at random. But I do not believe this is the Guardian's nightmare. Show your weapons. That cabal radiates foul energy. Keep from sight. You've been seen. Move. Destroy the Ark Conduit.
Come and see.
Egregore spores open one's consciousness to darkness, allowing passage through fungal barriers. Agitate the pod and coat yourself, but take care.
When you see, you will know what must be done.
That door leads to Kallus's throne. The helm's instruments detect it is radiating pyramid resonance.
She's guiding us to Kallus.
One of Kallus's contraptions. It is time to leave. Hold fast. cannot reach you!
Straight ahead.
I'm calling in your ship.
Move!
The lunar pyramid stirs to the Leviathan's call. It manifests our deepest regrets. They wear familiar faces and speak with familiar voices.
Remember your last advisor, Zavala. You trust this one's judgment?
I can bind these nightmares to us, grant us safe passage through the ship.
High magic. You would doom us all.
I know. What I'm asking you to confront.
Do you?
The rules have bent around us. We must also bend.
Madness. Your witchcraft plays right into my father's hands. Find someone else for your ritual.
Your regrets will follow you, Empress. Let me offer protection.
My armor is protection enough. I will lead the charge. You need only follow.
No matter what happens, do not break the circle. This will anchor our offerings. Now, tithe your weights to the crown.
My heart, from a time long past.
My memory, from one life to the next.
Song of Sothona, your words are mine to command. Orlog, Aya!
Eris!
Chords plucked in offered throats find chorus. Echoes once dissonant, exhumed, find harmony in binding flesh. It burdens, until the choir relents, accepting. Wild. We are bound.
I didn't expect your people to deploy a cannon quite that large. I don't think the Hive did either.
Accreditation. cannon is unexceptional, no matter the size. But a guardian with the tusks to climb into one and fire themselves at a hive command ship?
When death is no longer an obstacle, it becomes a remarkable teacher.
Lessons learned in your crucible.
And the Iron Banner. Lord Saladin is very proud.
He may not appreciate the comparison, but he thinks like a Primus.
Empress, I know this is a sensitive topic. But how long do you believe your forces can commit to a sustained war against our enemies?
Until the last of us draws their final breath.
We have a loose assessment of your numbers, estimates on your fleet in orbit. If this is to become a permanent alliance...
Our war with the Hive is not a matter of strategy or force, Commander, but one of honor. Millions died on Torobottle. Countless more on other worlds of the Empire that collapsed to infighting or further invasion by Zivu Arath. Outside our rituals, the death of even one Cabal demands reprisal. A life for a life. The Hive have accrued a great debt.
And who will raise a monument to your people's honor when the last Cabal dies? Waging a war of vengeance.
Hey, you, watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go.